our topic is another great musician named Leona Nace. That's good. You know what else is good? Her music. What's especially good about her is because she was born from the city I love most that I went to over the summer. New York City, come on, it's a great city. That is the city of arts. So of course she came from there. She lived most of her life in London, but she moved back to go to the New York University, NYU, and studied, of course, music. She hit it off pretty big. I mean, she started out at just, you know, performing at small cafes and stuff like that, and she just made her way up. This is like those dreams. You know, your parents would tell you to follow your dreams. She started down at the low, low bottom where everyone starts. And eventually, she was playing in Lower Manhattan, which is like where some of the biggest clubs are. So, her fame, of course, increased when she appeared on the next best big thing. The next big thing, excuse me, in 1993. Later, her first album was released in 1999, and I've not ever seen a picture of this, but she has got to be beautiful, because guess what? She was a Calvin Klein model, which I think that's what these glasses are, Calvin Klein. So, you know she's got it out for her. In fact, she's been pretty successful, but up until 2004, a tragic event happened and she fell back from the music community. And it's actually really sad to me when I have to hear an artist, you know, stop doing their art. And so, this is really sad. Her father died and she moved back to London to continue studies in a different field. I'm not sure what happened, but in 2008, Leona Nace returned with her newest album, 13s, which is the album I have been listening to, the album that I got turned on to, and that's the only album I actually have by her, but I love it, and it's amazing. So let's go ahead and have a little preview. There's the preview. It's really good music. It's on a different end of music than the rock genre. I suppose it could still possibly be under the rock genre, but this is the laid back kind of stuff. This isn't anything that a lot of you guys have probably listened to. This is the stuff that you can go to sleep to, but it is so good. I enjoy listening to it. My friend also says that it sounds like angsty teen music, but you know what? Whatever, that's her opinion. So, you know what? I enjoy the music. Leona Nace is a wonderful artist. There's some things here and there. Like my friend said, angsty teen music, yeah, there are some times where it's just like, I don't know, maybe not. You know, maybe not the best kind of song. But overall, I think she's pretty great. I'm giving her a 9. I think she's worth a 9. So if you want to check her out, she does have an official website. It's pretty spiffy. So you might need some Java. You might need Java or Adobe Flash. I'm not sure. You want to go check her out. And I do believe she has a MySpace and she has a Wikipedia, which is where I got all this information from. So that's about it for the topics today. And I think both of them are great topics to start out the series with. I'm going to try my best from here on out to do an episode every third day. And so I will cover all sorts of things that I feel deserve the respect that they need. I may not be famous on YouTube, but those that do view my YouTube channel, you guys will get to know about these people, and you guys will be able to support them. You guys have got to support Blue-Eyed Blacks and Leona Nace. These two are the best. So that's all for today, and I'll see you on the next episode.